Dedication by Lola Ridge, read for LibriVox.org by Shona Brogdon Sturble. To my mother, let me cradle myself back into the darkness of the half-shapes, of the called beginnings. Let me stir the attar of unused air, elusive, ironically fragrant as a dead queen's kerchief. Let me blow the dust from off you, resurrect your breath, lying limp as a fan in a dead queen's hand. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.